Hello, people. Welcome you for here, and let's get back to the game. Okay, so let's light the test chamber. Or stop looking up. And don't worry, there's glass right there. So you're safe, or at least should be. If you don't want to get shot here, then just take out one at a time. And then aim your cube in front of the turret, that way you aren't just shot at. Alright, so now next, you're really going to want to go in place.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world. Waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Now that turret, you may think, oh, you can't actually store that. Yeah, you can. So, first up, you'll place a portal there, and... Hello. Sentry mode activated, search mode activated. Why do you think? Alright, so now next, to get this, that turret in there, which I'm going to do is replace the portal right there, and then... And the cover comes up. Oh, wait. Introducing our instrumental turret line. Yes. I'll give you a second to listen to music. So yeah. Look, we managed to find. Unmorality. Okay, so yeah, these guys will play an important role later. And, I mean, much later. Yeah, just an interesting Easter egg. I'd never even seen that Easter egg before, to tell you the truth. He is a jolly good man.
This next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Alright, so first off, we want to start by going up here. That's too much we want to do, but that door's closed, so we also want it on that button. So, we're then going to place our portal right here. Oh yeah, so we're going to do that. It looked like it was under the bridge for a second there. And that should drop in the button, and you're out of there.
Right now, after all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Well, I think I'm gonna end it off here for that very chapter. Anyways, see you next time, guys.